fast data entry screen is where you'll most often be entering attendance data in PowerChurch Plus. There have been a few improvements to that form here in version 12. First, there is an additional present count field here at the top. This is a big departure from how attendance has always been entered in PowerChurch in the past. You can now record attendance counts and or detailed absent and present status in PowerChurch. So if you just want to record that 5 people whose names you don't know or you don't have them in PowerChurch membership database yet, you can enter a 5 up here and then continue on with your regular attendance data. That leads me to the next thing that's been added here, which is a running count displayed on the screen. So as you toggle people present or absent, the count here changes, including that additional present count at the top. And lastly, there's a little down arrow on the side of the Done button now that lets you enter more attendance. What that does is saves what you've currently entered, then move on to a different activity or date, starting the process over. So that just saves you a few clicks through the menu options and streamlines the data entry process a little more.